like that, and because you outboxed the fucking best boxer in the world for rounds. You beat him at his own game. Your game plan was perfect. Perfect. He nicked it just at the end. He was fucking around. That's all it was. But that fight up until 10 was dead fucking level. You was outboxing the best boxer in the world. Just stop Rose, mate.
You
come out of that with victory, mate. Like, you, honestly, you know, if there was any doubters out there now, bro, there's fucking none now at all.